Hey, this is Sofra Dolls. Welcome to another video. Today I have four new wigs, and these are going to be released in the upcoming release from Exquisite Doll Designs that will take place Friday, September 7th. I have four of these wigs that arrived, and I'm really excited to see them. So let me get started. I'm going to open them up and do a quick review and try them on some dolls so you can see how these wigs, what they look like and how beautiful they are. Here is Deep Royal. It is a very, very deep color, and there are more than, it's like, I think there's two shades is what I'm seeing here. It's a very sleek looking wig, very straight, and I'm thinking it'll go almost to the waistline between like the shoulders and the waist. I'll try it on a doll in just a little bit. And as always now, the new Exquisite Doll Design wigs do have this tag that says Exquisite Doll Designs. So that is wig number one. As I'm going over these wigs, please keep in mind and tell me which one is your favorite. I love to see what collectors enjoy because we all have like different opinions on what the best one is. This one is dark natural brown, and it is a very pretty textured wig. I'm excited about this one. It looks to feel very nice and full. It is light though, it's not too heavy, but it's very full and that beautiful texture. I can't wait to try this on a doll. As I'm noticing on this wig though, the texture starts about an inch and a half down. So there is like a part and then about an inch and a half it's kind of straight, and then you find all of the beautiful texture. And I'm thinking this one will go past the waist, but I'll have to try it on a doll to see for sure. And this one is a deep brown. Then I have Rainbow Sparkles. And the name Sparkles makes me think of a clown that I used to know growing up that lived in the same town. She used to always like to go to the Lion's Restaurant, where it was where my children were growing up. There was a clown that used to hang out there. But look at this color. So the name is Rainbow Sparkles, and it is a beautiful, colorful wig. There is, I don't know what color you'd call that. It's like a pinkish purple. If you know the color, I can't think of that color. If you know the name of it, please comment down below what the proper name for that color is. Then there's a beautiful kind of like a periwinkle, more on the purple side. There is a white shade in there. And finally, oh, and there's two more shades. There is this really pretty lavender or violet. And oh, I thought I saw it. There it is. There is pink, my favorite. So this is kind of like, it's like a hot pink, but more of a hot pink purple. So if you know the name of that color on top, let me know. I can't think of what the perfect name for that is. So like I said, there is one, two, three, four colors. Really, really pretty. One, two, three, actually five colors. So this one has the long waves, and I love the waves. I can't wait to try this one on somebody. And the one I'm most excited about, if you know me, you know I love pink. So this is my favorite of the bunch. And without even trying them on, I can tell it's gonna be my favorite because it's pink. And this one is called Sweetheart. I love seeing all the different names that the wigs get called. I always find that it's kind of fun. Part of the fun of seeing a new wig is what is that wig named? And this one has such a pretty color of pink. I love it. And the tips and the very ends are white. Just beautiful. And it has the long curl that I love at the ends, and it looks like it's going to be very long. I'm really excited about this wig. So pretty. I'm gonna go get four dolls to try out these wigs. I have the wigs modeled on four different dolls, and as you can see from the back, the wigs are beautiful. Once again, I am so happy with how they look. Absolutely gorgeous. This one is the Sweetheart. This one is the Deep Royal. Over there is the Rainbow Sparkles. And on the far right is the Dark Natural Brown. And I just wanted you guys, everyone, to get a chance to see how beautiful they are from the back. Stunning. So I'm gonna show you what they look like. I'm really excited to reveal this. And I'll start with the Sweetheart. It's a beautiful, soft shade of pink, and I love the pink. And it has these nice long waves. The hair feels really good. And as you can see, the tips of this pink one are white. It is a different shade of pink than I have on my other pink wigs. If you haven't seen, I have another wig video all about pink wigs. I'll be sure to leave you a link. I love the color pink. It's my favorite color, so I was so excited when I was sent this wig. I love pink, and this one is beautiful. absolutely stunning, and it fits really well, as all Exquisite Doll Design wigs do. I can turn the wig upside down. It doesn't fall off. I can do my photo shoots. I can do like some light play or dressing with it, and the wig will stay on without glue. And I am, again, really happy with this wig. Absolutely beautiful, the Sweetheart wig. This next wig is called Deep Natural Brown. It is a gorgeous shade of a dark, dark brown, and it's textured. And as I mentioned before, it's a little smooth on the top, and the texture starts about an inch down, and you can see it in the video. Let me get a little bit closer. I think I already showed it to you. Look at how beautiful and fluffy this hair is. And with it as full as it is, it isn't heavy, which is something I know a lot of people get concerned about with full wigs. It's a very light, fluffy wig, and the texture just feels really nice. I've already done a little bit of braiding one night. The first night I got it, I wanted to try out if I could braid it. It was really pretty. I'll try to take some pictures for you with like a couple of braids in there for later. So check out my Instagram for those pictures. And I know this wig will be releasing also in a black version. And I've already contacted Exquisite Doll Designs to be sure that I can get a black version. I really want this wig. I love it. And so I need to get that wig in black because I want to put on another doll. It is just, the texture feels really nice. And I'm hoping and I'm praying that Exquisite Doll Designs will also do this in more shades. I'd love to see more shades of brown. I'd love to see a blonde, and I'd love a red hair with texture. I just love textured wigs in different colors. So I'm hoping and praying. And if you want this too, please contact Exquisite Doll Designs and put your request in. I'm hoping that she'll do this in the future in more colors because it's gorgeous. This beautiful wig is called Deep Royal. And as you can see, it's beautiful shades of blue. I've already showed you in the close-up, but here it is on a doll. I matched it with this outfit from Our Generation. I think it was called like Dance Party. I'll leave you a link to the review I have on that. Of this one, I'll be sure to leave you a link on the Our Generation outfit. But like when I was trying to find an outfit for this, I'm like, that would be perfect because the blues just blend right in, and look how pretty it is. It's one of the nice sleek ones. It's really easy care because it's straight and kind of curls under. It is higher than the waist, very pretty, and it kind of swoops down longer in the front. As you can see, when you look at it from the side, there's a little bit of an angle. A very pretty wig, and it would be easy to style and great if you like simpler wigs that don't have too much curl. Very beautiful, and of course the color is gorgeous. And finally, I have my doll Elizabeth modeling Rainbow Sparkles, and this outfit that she's wearing with it is one that I found at Walmart. It's a My Life As, which I think I love matching the outfits. Outfits from my doll wardrobe to the wigs. It's part of the fun of all these different colorful wigs. I just love matching them. And I think this outfit was a perfect match for this wig. Look how beautiful these curls are. Out of the wigs I got, this has to be the longest one this time, with the pink one, Sweetheart, either right up to the same length or right close to it. Look how beautiful those curls are. Beautiful. And these wigs always brush really nicely, and they're resistant to tangles. And Exquisite Doll Designs has a website, her Facebook group. You should join it. She has a lot of giveaways on there, and her Instagram, and she's on eBay and also Etsy. For the four girls all together, please comment down below which one is your favorite. Be sure to like this video. I hope you enjoyed it and that you will subscribe. Check out my Instagram, Sew for Dolls. If you enjoy wig videos, I have so many reviews. Be sure to check those out. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and check back soon. Bye-bye.